Mayor Betts peddles fake news and misinformation, just like Donald Trump. We cannot afford to re-elect her. Just put the Liberals last.